Don't bother me, Outlander. I don't need a mercenary, I need a miracle. Someone who can tell me who slaughtered my men.
I'm a good tracker. Maybe I can help. What happened?
Mass murder, that's what. 5 night guards shredded like cabbage out there in the quarry.
Could machines have killed them?
Don't see how. The quarry is fenced and gated, and I've never seen a Glinthawk do anything like this.
Anything strike you as strange or out of the ordinary?
Well, let's see, oh yeah, chunks of corpses, gushing blood. Sorry. Pressure's getting to me. Not used to murder. Nah, nothing unusual. Well, except we've been doing a little blasting lately. And Saravad said, no, that's just stupid.
You've been using explosives?
Sure, to clear away bedrock and get to the good stuff. We do it for a week or so every year. But that's got nothing to do with the dead. They were torn apart, not blown up.
What exactly did Saravad say?
Ah, nothing. Kept babbling about a pile of rocks out there. Said he didn't remember it from yesterday. I told him that this here is a quarry, where we move rocks all day. So rocks getting moved ain't so surprising, lunkhead.
5 men murdered? How?
Don't know. One was a buddy from before the liberation. We worked this quarry together as slaves for the Mad King. My friend, may he walk forever in the light, knew how to fight. Fiends who did this must have had stealth or numbers.
I'll have a look around the quarry.
If you think it'll help.
I've seen this 4 times already.
Strange. Where did this mound come from? Oh boy, you're a big one, aren't you?
Thank you. Thank you. I've seen this four times already.
I've never seen a machine like that. Woo! Nor a hunter so bold. Take this. It's from the quarry stores, but no one's gonna argue that you don't deserve it. May you walk in the light, friend. Especially when dealing with what comes up from the ground.
Oh, that's nice. Glad I stopped working.